Well, a drum roll, please. No. Imagine it, as we announce the winner of Australia's oldest and most prestigious art competition, the Archibald Prize. Artist Dil Kathryn Barton has triumphed today over more than 800 others with her vibrant portrait of a Hollywood star. Georgie Glover was there when the champagne was popped.
Tens of thousands have tried and failed, but Dil Kathryn Barton has done it twice, winning the Archibald Prize.
I was not expecting it at all. Yeah, to win for a second time is really overwhelming.
This year, her detailed portrait of Hugo Weaving won over the judges. Best known for his blockbuster roles in The Matrix, Priscilla, Queen of the Desert, and as the Elf King in The Lord of the Rings, posing for the portrait was a change of pace for the Aussie actor.
We had, I think it was 4 studio visits all up, which I thought was very generous of him. Yeah, I was very grateful and excited and worried, because then you just worry that you're not going to do them justice, so...
Well, all agree she certainly achieved that.
It took Dil Kathryn Barton 5 months to paint this portrait of Hugo Weaving, but it was worth it. She's now $75,000 richer, and she plans to spend her winnings on what else but more art.
It's a great example of an artist at the peak of her game. This work could be shown anywhere in the world. And hold its own.
Of the 38 other finalists, the judges also named 5 runners-up, among them a bright portrait by former finalist David Griggs, an oil on canvas by Wendy Sharp, and this painting of Aboriginal elder Wilfred Hicks. Fiona Lowry's work was highly commended and awarded 2nd place. 150,000 people are expected to come and see the finalists when the exhibition opens from tomorrow. Georgie Glover, 10 News.